like a bird. She lives inside my head. When we're all close, I know she's beautiful, but I'm scared about what she said. I've known this girl since I was really small. We grew up hand in hand, but now she's grown, her beauty shows. Can I keep her as my friend? Friendship walks in mysterious ways. It looks on love like a fleeting change, but I